That was Trois Chants de Noël by Franck Martin.